You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
Hello everyone. So today, we are going to talk about the physical and chemical properties of the element titanium.
Titanium appeared to be as a hard and shiny metal. As a member of group 4 in a periodic table, titanium is commonly found in an oxide form, which is the oxidation state of plus 4.
Now let's take a look at the electron configuration of titanium. If you use the shorter version, you'll have in the bracket Ar4s2 3d2.
Due to its metallic properties, titanium has high boiling and melting points. The boiling point of titanium is 3287 degrees Celsius, while the melting point is 1668 degrees Celsius.
Titanium possesses a very low density and high strength. This causes titanium to be much lighter than other metal. In fact, one of titanium's most useful properties is its high tensile strength to density ratio.
Titanium is also formidable in its resistance to corrosion by both water and chemical media. This is achieved by forming a thin layer of titanium dioxide, TiO2, on its surface that is extremely difficult for these substances to penetrate.
That's all from us. If you have any question or suggestion regarding this video and its content, feel free to let us know in the Q&A session. Thank you for your attention.